Apple came to us with a challenge. The challenge was that there are not enough skilled workers in the tech sector in Australia, and they wanted to help fill that gap. So we started talking about the opportunity to offer a program that would encourage more people to consider a career in technology.
The added benefits is, one, we've got an awesome location, so a bit more room for our students. We can allocate for bigger groups, so we've had a very high demand for the program.
My vision for a program is actually to empower individuals to participate in the tech sector, and this is by delivering innovative design and technology education, as well as instilling creativity, innovation, and entrepreneurship.
I see the program as really opening doors for people, providing them with the opportunity to learn something they've never perhaps experienced before, and to see that it's fun and that they might be able to build a career around that.
It doesn't matter where and what field they're going in, anything around research, project, designing something for a digital solution, they could transfer the skills they've learned during the Apple Foundation program.
Some of the objectives that we carry out here to deliver that vision is through developing innovative and cutting-edge education material with Apple. The Apple Foundation program is indeed part of the broader Apple education network. It is part of an Apple Academy, which is in different countries and continents, as well as foundation programs around the world.
RMIT is situated in Melbourne, which is an extremely diverse and cosmopolitan city. And we want this program to create opportunities for the people that are immediately around us.
We also try and target people from underrepresented groups in our cohorts so that we ensure that there are more of them in the tech sector.
Having all our technology provided by Apple means that it's not really a standard classroom where you've got a front of the classroom. You're surrounded by the technology, which enables collaboration. But it's a great way where everything integrates within our ecosystem and the device the students use. It's very easy for us to just display what they're working on, sharing with others. So it's got a massive impact on how we teach within the Apple Foundation program, and we're very lucky and thankful to have such an awesome space.